second event for all things comic and pop culture, C2E2, also known as the Chicago Comic and Entertainment Expo, it is back. CBS2's Asal Rezai live at McCormick Place, where the doors are going to be opening for that expo at 10 o'clock this morning.
Yeah, Suzanne, that's right. Anime, TV, comics, movies, action, all of it's going to be packed under one roof here at McCormick Place, and it's a three-day event, today being the last day. So if you hadn't have a chance to come out here yet, today is your last opportunity to do so. A lot to still look forward to today. Lots of cosplay people dress up for this event. You can see the showroom there, and we got a look at one of these multi-million dollar comics. You see it right there. Lots of comic books, anime. We've met mentioned Marvel, Star Wars. People really dress up and go big for this event. It's one of the largest events of its kind in the Midwest, and they travel to some of the biggest cities in the world, showcasing the latest and greatest in pop culture.
We've got a little bit of something for everybody this weekend, right? So whether you're into comics or anime, movies, games, any kind of pop culture, there's a little bit of something here for you.
And something for everybody is right. The expo here also features hundreds of Chicago artists, which is a really cool part of this event that travels all around the world. Tickets for today still on sale. They start at $70. And as you mentioned, it kicks off here at 10 o'clock this morning. Suzanne, I'm live from McCormick Place. Asal Rezai, sending it back to you.
Thanks so much, Asal.